So I wrote this piece called Just Afro.
Thank you. Thank you.